He has trained with Nonito Donaire Jr. and Brian Viloria. Now, Filipino boxer Marvin Mabait will step into the ring on Friday. And the question is, does this Zamboanga native have what it takes to be the next rising Filipino star in boxing? Si Evangelist has this story.
Marvin Mabait is one Filipino who seems to live up to his name. On any given day, he's your typical nice guy. But in the ring, he's as vicious as they come.
Dito lang yun mabait pag sa taas ng ring, kalimutan muna.
At a record of 19 wins, 1 loss and 2 draws, the 122-pounder has already knocked out 13 opponents, with 4 of those in the first round. His last fight lasted 36 seconds, giving him the interim World Boxing Organization Intercontinental Bantamweight title. He now defends that belt in Mexico this Friday.
Excited na ako kasi unang depensa ko po sa belt ko ngayon sa Mexico ulit. Mexicano ulit ang kalaban ko.
While he may not be well known yet, the rising star has faced off with the best. The Zamboanga native has been tapped as a sparring partner for the Filipino flash Nonito Donaire, the Hawaiian punch Brian Viloria, Chinese fighting sensation Zou Shiming, and other champions. He's trained by Manny Pacquiao's strength and conditioning coach Justin Fortune. Though he's too small to spar with him, he also works out with the Pac-Man.
Maganda kasi makita ko yung ano nila para ma-push din ako kasi grabe din training nila at saka yung mga technique, kinukuha ko rin sa kanila yung ibang mga style.
Mabait came to the U.S. about 5 months ago, just before the Zamboanga siege. While the crisis had been contained, he says his family remains in danger. His motivation is to fight for his family.
Kaya nga mahirap doon sa amin kasi nandun pamilya ko, laging magulo doon, patayan, kidnapan. Kaya nagsisikap ako para din sa pamilya ko para maano ko sila ng maayos na lugar na yung medyo tahimik.
Mabait, the fifth-ranked bantamweight in the WBO, hopes to climb up higher after his Friday night clash against Alejandro Hernandez in Mexico. Steve Angelos, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.